Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of moments. It's Union Berlin against Borussia Dortmund.
I'm excited, Derek, really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
It's very difficult to take your eyes off Marco Reus when he's in form. Lee Dixon, what sort of performance do you anticipate seeing from the German?
Well, when he's on a game, he gives you everything. He gives you energy, he gives you midfield runs, and he gives you goals. He's a really, really good player.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important.
He must finish! Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Anderson. Polter. Fruitful looking attack. A bit sloppy in possession. This might be ideal for the counter. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Manuel Schmiedebach. Christopher Trimmel. Others to play it to. And the cross into the middle. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. It's opening up for them. Dahoud. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Won it back. Tremendous intuition to win it back. It looks promising. What can he do from here? Maneuvering his way forward. And it's played into the centre. Well, thumped clear. Christopher Trimmel. Well cleared away. Axel Witsel. Hummels. Now with Hakimi. And Witsel with it. Paco Alcácer. Top class defending. Is it going to end up being productive for them? I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Into the box it goes. A threat this time. Manuel Schmiedebach. Robbed them. Dortmund really have designs on a victory after drawing in the last match against Köln. What can we expect today, Lee?
Well, a draw away from home is never a bad result, and a clean sheet to boot. But I've got a feeling they'll win today, I really do.
They've regained possession. No worries for the keeper. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. Witsel. Borussia Dortmund have given it away. It's with Schmiedebach. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Christopher Trimmel. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Smuggled away. Mays. Ken Reichel. Mats Hummels wins the challenge. Dahoud. Now with Hakimi. It's with Dahoud. Paco Alcácer. Reus. Chance for Reus. And denied only by the post that time, Lee.
Well, when you shoot, you put your head down, you aim at the target, and sometimes you just miss it. Well, everybody's disappointed, none more so than the manager. Just look at him.
It's all about translating threats into goals. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. It's with Dahoud. Far from a good pass. Real danger. Wonderful tackle. Torgan Azar. And that's an important intervention. Dangerous looking through ball. Teamwork might be the key. Well, his opponent bamboozled. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. Manuel Schmiedebach. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Dortmund unable to keep it. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Lee. Paco Alcácer. Reus. Chance for Reus. And denied only by the post that time, Lee.
Well, when you shoot, you put your head down, you aim at the target, and sometimes you just...